following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Marietta, Georgia, weighing 225 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Cody Rhodes.
Both teams look ready. I'm looking forward to this one.
And his tag team partner, from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
Well, I'm looking forward to this tag matchup.
Opponents first, from Calabria, Italy, weighing 233 pounds, the United States Champion, Santino Marella.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
And his tag team partner, from Chicago, Illinois, weight 218 pounds, the WWE Champion, CM Punk.
Oh, there are a lot of combustible elements in that ring right now. Known as the Milan Miracle, Santino won the Intercontinental Championship during his WWE debut. He also enjoyed reigns as a WWE Tag Team and United States Champion. Great move. He saw that one coming. He's got him up. You know, Cody Rhodes began in WWE as a protege of Hardcore Holly, and he quickly became one half of the World Tag Team Champion. The second-generation star made a name for himself as part of the faction Legacy, and Cody's held the Intercontinental Championship and WWE Tag Team Championship on several occasions. Hey now!
Rope reversal. Can he follow up?
Cody Rhodes finding a path of destruction currently.
Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker.
You know, Go, it's funny because Cody's dad, Dusty Rhodes, initially rose to fame as part of a tag team. The famous Texas Outlaws with Dick Murdoch. Cody's been part of many successful duos, but I think if you look at his Intercontinental Championship reign, you can see what can be expected from Cody as a singles competitor. Daniel Bryan with a slick reversal. I don't know what's going to happen here. Oh, reversal. Oh. Nice move. Oh, what's CM Punk going to do with this?
Punk back in control.
Oh! What a shot!
Nice reversal by Bryan.
Yeah, that's where Bryan's quickness really pays off.
Cody Rhodes shows us some clever offense here.
WWE fans know that when Cody Rhodes makes his way to the ring, they're going to see a student of the game at work. Cody spends countless hours studying and preparing for an opponent and can certainly excite the crowd with his high-powered offense.
It's been an incredible night already here. But, King, we still have that colossal main event to come.
That's it. He's out.
He may get the three count.
Wait, no. That may be the closest I've seen a referee's hand come to hitting three. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. He desperately, desperately needs to make a tag here. And this one's set to break loose. I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Moving on pure instinct now.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Daniel Bryan. There's a cover.
One, two, three.
That's it. The match is over.
Here are your winners, CM Punk and Santino Marella.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable.
These teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.